Is it true that we're calling this band Strength in Numbers? Voice of Doom. Do we have the Voice of Doom? Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, each and every one of you must pay the most exquisite attention now to what will be happening upon this stage, or I, Pastor Mustard, will personally come out and swat you silly. Please give a warm festival welcome to Strength in Numbers!
Thank you. afternoon, music lovers.
Hi, Crime Stoppers. We are Strength in Numbers. Thank you very much for being with us on a beautiful Sunday afternoon. We're doing tunes off of an album that we made for the MCA Master Series. And each guy in the band co-wrote a tune with the other guys. That way we had 10 tunes. So they tell me. These guys are great at math. Here's one written by Edgar Meyer and myself. By the way, on the five-string banjo, Bela Fleck. Edgar Meyer on the bass. Mark O'Connor on the fiddle. Jerry Douglas on the dobro. I'm Jimmy Martin, of course. There's a tune called Pink Flamingos. on this stage. Here's Edgar with a solo tune for you. For another tune off of our award-winning album.
Test, Wichita, is this thing on? Test.
Here's another tune from our legendary album, at least in our minds. This was written by Jerry and I from the great inspiration of watching the movies of John Wayne and Walter Brennan. This is called Duke and Cookie.
Thank you. Thank you. We're going to do a tune now that, see, the way we did this record was Mark and Bela drew a graph, and we figured that if each of us wrote a song with the other one other guy, or each of the other guys, it would be 10 songs, and that's how many you're supposed to have on a record, right? So, now, who wrote this tune? Edgar and Mark wrote this tune. This is called One Winter's Night, and it features our string section. Thank you.
Well, poor old Mark couldn't get anywhere on the fiddle, so we better put him on the mandolin now. See if he can do anything on that. Tune written by Mark and myself that displays sort of the Slavic side of Mark's music. This is called Macedonian.